Hey, Squeeze, what's going on? Welcome back. So today we're going to do the Flopside tale of 100 trials. Nailed it. We're just gonna go with it. I don't know why I can't say it. I think we're ready to go. We got some emergency rations. You know how we do. All right, gonna flip this. I think this is how I get in. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, I never. Oh, yeah, I went in here. Didn't I? I don't remember. Well, we're gonna find out how bad this is. I've heard it's pretty bad, but I think we're well prepared. We'll see what's going on here. I think this might be about one more thing after this I have to do. And then that'll be it for Super Paper Mario. Oh boy, oh boy, this is gonna be interesting. Oh hey, it's been nice to me. Not gonna lie, it seems like I can jump higher. I don't know if that's just me or if I'm actually jumping higher. Or I'm just, I don't know. We're just used to sunshine now. I think that might be the one. Do you have a little something something for me? I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get your old key. I'm looking for that big old key. I'm all about that lifestyle. Big old key, big old money. I'm not so sure that the everything's black. I'm scared. Can we get another take of that? That's a bad word in. If I've ever heard anything. I kind of don't like the. I wish the enemies had color on them. I mean, it makes sense since it's Flopside. But it doesn't. I like it when they have color. There we are. Ooh, sleepy sheep. I think that's what they're called. One would imagine. And that's like the only thing that makes sense. Shoot. Back off. Actually, I'm gonna eat this the peach. Then I'm full. And I get the sleepy sheep. What is that called? Sleepy sheep, yeah. Where the heck is the key? Wait, is it by the door? It might be by the door. No, there's someone still out here. Oh, there's that boy. He hiding. Or I could just go in 3D and just bypass all of this. Actually, I don't think that works. Yeah. Well, if I use Luigi, oh, I can't use Luigi because he can't do 3D. What's the point of Luigo if he can't go into 3D? Oh, he can big old jump. What you got, wizard boy? Man, what you offering? So expansive. I think I'm fine. I'm really fine. Do they really just stand in place there? This is like some Schrodinger's cat stuff right here. If you can't see the color, I have like a 45% chance. That's no Schrodinger's cat. Schrodinger's cat, there we are. Is it? I couldn't guess. Oh shoot. I need big old carry me to my destination. Sweet. Let's see what we get. I'm hoping for a life mushroom. Oh, I'll take it. I'll actually drink that right now. I'm feeling like that's gonna help us out. We're back to full again? sweets. This guy's gonna have it. What can I say? What can I say? I am a genius. I just know where all these things are. I'm totally not guessing. I'm all about that speed run. See, 4433. The only way you can do that faster is if you glitch the whole game. This is a strictly glitch-free run of the game. See, I'm not gonna say that. One thing that kind of bother me about speedruns is, like, they're not really speedruns. They're just, I think it makes it more interesting, but, like, they're just, like, knowing where glitches are. I guess it makes it more interesting than just, like, playing the game really quickly. I don't have a problem with it. I've just never been a fan of speedruns. I like to relax when I play a game. Sit back, rewind the controller. Rewind. Oh, that was a blue, not a. Oh shoot! There we are. Open that door. Man, we did that in 10 seconds. We probably get hard today, honestly. Don't be expecting much. Cooper. Good old Cooper. I miss Coops. I don't know if that's... I don't know. I don't know if I should eat, if I should eat one of these, just in case if I forget. Oh, I thought that said 10. Oh, the heal, okay, I get it. Never mind, I get it. That's a case of an emergency. So, like, oh shoot. Great, now I have to deal with good old Bernie boy. Yo, back off! Back off. Got him, pranked him. Back off! Get over there. Fake you. I always think, like, snakes are sketchy. I'm not so sure about snakes. Like, no animals should be slithering around being like, I have no legs. I mean, not like there's anything necessarily wrong with having no legs. It's just snakes are scary because they have big old tongues. Who else has a big old tongue that's split? Oh, salamanders. You think chameleons have... I need to look this up. I can't just go on with life. Chameleon's tongue. Whoa! No, chameleons are so cool. Dude, his tongue has a mouth! Now look at a snake boy's tongue. Wait. Shot for... Can I buy a chameleon? Oh, this boy's in a jar! $159? You think he moves in there? Oh shoot, I have 2 minutes! Oops. I have the key, it's alright. I didn't know what I was doing. I was just pranking. See, I like the guy in the jar. He seemed pretty cool. God dang looking Fish Boy Speedy Quick. Oh, I don't like this Speedy Boy. I'll buy a chameleon. Chameleons are cool. Iguanas you can buy, but you need a big old tank for them. I think chameleons are cool enough that you would just need, you just need a small tank. Like I said, that one guy was in a jar. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I don't know what to do with my life. My life's freaking over. It's so done. Oh, I'm baking him. I'm baking this boy. You are done for. I don't mess around with big hammer boys. Bake it, bake it, bake it. Oh, shoot. See, that doesn't even do anything. He's a big old hammer boy. And I can't even do anything about it. Ooh, I'll take that. I'll drink that right now. Go! Oh, that was so close. I don't know how I missed getting that. Usually this is unforgiving. Okay, I'll take the score. I don't even know if I got any score from that. I would imagine no, but if I did, so be it. 50. Only 50 more to go. Wait, we need to subtract another 5. 45. It's sad that it took me that long to think of that. Oh, wait. I got an idea. There we are. Use my noggin. What can I say? Get him. Get him, Luigo. Get him. Good job, Luigo. I'm proud of you. That was a good fair fight. This is going to have it. No, it's probably that guy up on that ledge. Ooh, nice. Thank you. We got a little bit more. Nope. Okay, he was down here hiding in this corner. See, sometimes I my predictions are a little off. It's a little fuzzy coming through a game. Okay, I'm just gonna let this happen. Let it take its course. Thank you. Did not have to do anything for that level. That was a good level. I like that one. Just kidding. They were all like that. 444! Whoa! Level 60. I wonder, can we look at our cards? We got so many cards. Check this out. Oh. Oh. 256. How do you complete this game? Dang. We got all like the good ones. I want a peach. Peach too? Ooh. I like that one. Is there another? This better not all be pixels. I got a lot of work cut out for me. Oh, shoot. God. This guy sucks. This is gonna stop the game if the gamepad shuts off, because I don't really look at the gamepad. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, it's really nice. I played Skyward Sword with it. It was really nice. Because it's your sensor bar, so you don't need to set up your sensor bar, which is really nice. Personally, I don't really like the sensor bar. I really like gyro controls, though. I dig gyro controls. Except, like, driving motion. Driving's alright. But since it's based on a ball, like, it's not precise sometimes. It's not like... Oh, shoot. Sometimes it can be like a little rough. You know what I mean. There we are. We're almost to 900. Pretty good. That's like 100 each round, or each row. Floor. Each 10. 100 for each 10. Which equals one coin per floor. Wait, what? Let's see. Come on. This boy's still trying. Oh, I guess he has to. Oh shoot, I was way too close. Close for comfort. There we are. Got him. Got him. Oh, did you see that combo? That was beautiful. Execution was on point. I'm about to level up, actually. Huh. That's pretty cool. So I'm not going to heal. Because that would be a waste. Go. Oh, God. I need that lettuce. I wanted that lettuce. I certainly got it. There's no backing down when I see lettuce in my sights. Oh, shoot. I thought I still had Bernie. What the heck? There we are. Oh, what? I press minus. Okay. Apparently I do not. Shoot. No! No! What? I was pressing. That's some trash! Screw you! Oh! Screw this game! Oh, no, 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 no. That's some trash. That was. I was literally pressing. God dang it. I don't have time for this. Shoot. I'm trying to think what's my best strategy going about taking these guys down because oh. That was fair. Let's hope that one of these guys has the key. Give me the key. It's probably going to be the guy up there. Actually, he might be easy to get. Ooh. I'm gonna grab that. Oh, it was some luck. So let's keep going. I don't know if we're gonna be able to make it this round. I'm running out of stuff. But hopefully 90 will get something. Oh, shoot. I forgot about this floor. This floor is awful. What? Okay. There we are. Come on. There we are. Okay, I'm gonna go around and take them out. I think that might be a smart idea. Actually, I should probably go from the top. That'll make it easier for us. I hate these pipe systems. They're so dumb because then you get hit. Okay, now I'm screwed. You might as well just go in 3D and just... Oh, yes! Okay, this is really good. Okay, I just gotta perfect this. Those are all ups. It's looking up. See, oh, screw you. Please, please, I need a healing item. I don't need a stinking pow block. Are you serious? I'm offing myself right now. I'm I really don't have time for this. What? What? Get in the stupid pipe! That was so dumb. So stupid. So dumb. Shoot, okay. Screw this game. Okay, we're back at it. We're on floor 99. Heading to the 100th. This is really loud. It's the same place as I was before, but I guess Breath of the Wild is a lot quieter than this game. Breath of the Wild's a really quiet game. I've been waiting for you, heroes. Wait, what boss is this gonna be? It's gonna be Black. Run from. Oh, it's big old Francis boy. Yeah, Francis. You have done very well. Your bravery has not gone unnoticed. I'm a servant of the ancients, sent here to give power to the true heroes. You have passed the 100 trials behind you. But whether you are the true heroes of legend or not is yet to be seen. I will give you a new challenge. Who is this boy? You can use this pipe to leave the dungeon. Then you can venture down through the 100 trials again to see me. What? No, 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 no. If you do so, then I will recognize all you as the true heroes. I truly look forward to seeing you again. Are you serious? Alright. Are you serious? I have to do that again. Do I have to do this again? Screw this game. This is stupid garbage. I'm literally ticked off right now. This is stupid. Screw this game. This is freaking trash. Room one, great. Back to the start. This is freaking trash garbage. Never played. Stupid. You know how many times I play this? Oh shoot. I gotta go back because I gotta freaking save the game. Right, this game's, oh my gosh, it's ticking me off right now. It's not even different. It's just the same thing. This is literally stupid. Like, I think no reward's worth going through 300 trials. You're not legend enough of going through 200 trials, more than that. So dumb. Like, I did the challenge. I think that's a fair enough challenge to beat 100 floors. I had a hard time doing this. Alright, if I'm gonna die, I'm not wasting my time with this again. I'm just gonna get out of here and do what else I'm supposed to do. I showed this. I feel like I've done my duty. It's just so frustrating. I'm so frustrated right now. I don't understand. I thought it was gonna be a joke, and then like we were going to back in, and I was like, "Oh, you fell for my trap," or something. I don't know. It's not even like it's different trials either. It's the same. It's the same ones. Layout's the exact same. Like, oh, I'll see you back here. Do the exact same thing you just did. Oh, you're not truly a hero. So stupid. I'm sorry, I'm not usually like this mad, but this ticks me off. Alright, we'll see where we get. I don't feel like commentating this again, and I don't really. I just want to see the stick and reward. If I get it, I get it. If I don't, I don't. I'm just tired of playing through these levels, honestly. So stupid. Like, I've never been so mad at a game for doing such a stupid thing. Yo, oops. I did a bad. I'm stuck. Oh, shoot. All right, I'm gonna beat this floor and then I'm heading out. Gee. Maybe another time. See, maybe like if it was 50. Are you serious? I just gotta level up. Okay, I'm not out. I'm not out for the count. Apparently the game was like, okay, we gotta help him out a little bit. Or it never wants this to end. Probably the latter. Shoot. Oh, shoot. I freaking hate these stupid... These guys. Hammer Bros. Hello? Oh, shoot. Okay, this is it. I'm out. Out before I die, because I really don't want to lose this cash. Important things. Oh, shoot. Uh-oh. We're in a danger zone. Oh, shoot. What am I supposed to do? Okay, what level am I on? Oh, shoot. Okay, let's hope we're on, like, 69 or something. Or not 69, 59. No! Why? Why? Oh! We're not out for the count. But I'm leaving the next at 60. Before it's too late. Shoot, because I didn't save. And I'm dumb. Oh! Shoot, why is it freaking Hammer Bros? It's this boy. This boy has it. Okay, no, he doesn't. I'm just going forward. He has a pretty good range on him. Go! Okay, I just gotta make it through this floor without dying. And I'm free. Then I'm home free. Oh, shoot. It's big old Koopas. Alright, I'm zapping some people. Or flaming them up. Get flamed. Okay, I'm getting Barry out. I have to get Barry out. Block those. What? Oh, no. That was stupid. I was changing pixels. I'm literally killing myself. Like, it's all over, guys. Literally, I'm done with this trash. Okay, the not saving part was my fault. This is unbelievably stupid. God dang it, my mic's gonna fall off. Oh. You need to play that again. Like, so dumb. I don't have time for this. Looks like I'm gonna have to collect 99 coins. So stupid. God dang. Am I alone in this? Sorry if this is too loud, but... Or if there's creaky. But am I alone in this? Like, I can't be alone in this. That was... I will take the blame for not saving. Okay. I'll take the punishment for that. But the fact is, I beat that level. I beat those levels. So I should get a reward. Nope, you get nothing and you have to play it again. I'm sorry, I wish I could do that, but I can't put my mind to doing that again. See, what I was thinking is, the main reason why I didn't save was I thought it was just gonna be a real quick, like, one, two, ha ha ha, got you, pranked you, never was expecting that, ha ha ha. But no, it was 100 floors of death. I knew I should have left.